Hey everybody, this is the Critter Collab, and this is your new Thursday, which is Bee5Productions, and today's theme on the Critter Collab is small pet toys, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to make some homemade toys for your larger animals or for your smaller animals, such as hamsters. Okay, so the first thing that you can do is just take a regular Kleenex box, peel out all the plastic lining that's in here, and just put like some soft bedding such as Carefresh on the inside. This is a nice way so your hamster or gerbil or mouse can tunnel. You can also take a tube such as this, cut a hole in the side, and make the tube going out like that. And this is a really easy toy. Your hamster will love to chew on it, and it's really inexpensive. You can use any shape of Kleenex box just so it's big enough for your pet to fit in. The next thing that I'm going to show you guys is a little house. And this is a house that I made out of a Christmas light box. And there's just a hole on the side, so this is like a nesting house. It has a chew on the inside, it has Carefresh on the inside. And then on the back, it has a little window. And then on the top, you can either have it sideways like this, or you can have it like this. And on the top, there's even a thing that you can open, like a little tab that you can open, so you can pull this open and see your hamster sleeping on the inside. The next toy is a jungle gym. I did have a video on this, but it was really, really old, so I deleted it. But this is what the toy looks like. I call it like a jungle gym. And this is just a really big box that I used for popcorn. And there's a window here and a window there. And there's two holes, one on the top and one on the side. And they have tubes coming out of them. My hamster absolutely loves this toy. This toy is actually probably like a couple months old, and my hamster just adores it. So now I'm actually going to show you guys how you can make a really cool homemade toy for your small pet out of just some boxes, some tubes, and other recyclable materials. And then later on I'll show you how to make a toy for a larger animal such as a rabbit. So first what you're going to need is some kind of design your noodle box. It doesn't really have to be a noodle box, or something that's really long and something that is really tall so your hamster doesn't, or gerbil or any small pet doesn't bump its head on the top. So you're gonna start off by cutting out a like a medium-sized rectangle on the top of your box. As you can see, I cut out the top of the box. So now you're gonna take a shorter box that looks like this. This is just from yogurt, and it's actually a little fatter, but it's shorter on the top. And it is, so it's like a little taller, but it's shorter in length. And you're just gonna fit the inside flaps of these into here. And now it should look like this, and you should see that it connects right on. So now you're going to take some kind of tube, and you're going to trace a circle around the top with your tube. After you trace, cut. So now you can just take your tube and cut it to the desired length and put it in the hole. This is optional, but instead of putting a paper roll, you can put a plastic tube if you would like. Okay, so as you can see, I got a tube in, so they can go in here and then they can go in here. And now what you're gonna need next is a larger box such as this. So first what you're gonna wanna do is take safe glue or safe non-toxic tape, and you're going to close off these sides on your larger box. So after you close up the sides, you are going to want to take your tube and put it on the side right here. You're going to trace a circle and you're going to put the tube in. So then it takes that same tube and trace a hole on the side of your noodle box. Okay, so this is the finished product for the small pet toy, and as you can see, it's a really fun jungle gym for your hamster or gerbil or mouse. And if you use bigger boxes even, or in bigger tubes even, for guinea pigs or rats or something like that. And you can hide food in like this little hidden room, or this can be their nesting box. So the next thing I'm going to show you could be for a hamster, or could be for a larger animal such as a rabbit or guinea pig or rat. And this is a toy that will keep them busy. And all you're going to need is their treats, their hay, and a tube. As you know, rabbits or guinea pigs love their hay and their food. They also love treats, so this will be the perfect toy. And you're also going to need a scissors, some string, or a twisty tie. After you do that, fold in one of the edges so it is like this, so you have a nice clean edge. Next, fill your tube with hay, with treats, and with seeds and its food. After you fill it, you're going to want to fold off the other edge. Okay, so then tape in the back with some safe tape and connect it to your cage. Thank you for watching, and again, this is Bee5Productions, new on Critter Collab for Thursday. Thanks.